Dude, it's working.
Yeah, it is.
I got it.
Dude, that's not...
You think she'll notice?
Can you fix it?
What is it?
It's Margaret's diary.
Why does it look like that?
It's a long story.
Oh. Sorry, this can't be fixed with any traditional methods.
Ugh. Well, then do you have any untraditional ones?
Of course. There is one way. I can transfer it to a new diary using a magic quill pen.
Oh, thank you, Skips.
In order for this to work, we have to be in the same place that the diary was broken.
Margaret's house.
But first, I want you both to know that diaries are a serious business because they contain secrets. And secrets must be protected at all costs.
Yeah, Skips, we know.
Do you? Look, out of respect for Margaret's secrets, I'm gonna help you guys. But you have to take it seriously and do exactly as I say.
Yeah, Skips, we promise.
Yeah, we promise.
Well, you better, because secrets are a force to be reckoned with.
Ah, what? That doesn't look anything like Margaret's diary.
As in written content, so too in physical appearance will the books become identical. All right, guys, join hands.
I'm not gonna hold hands.
Come on, dude, just do it. He's trying to help us out.
Fine.
Okay, it's time to begin. Now, no matter what you hear, you mustn't look at Margaret's thoughts as the quill transfers the secrets. Now we must all close our eyes. Rigby, close your eyes.
Fine, I'm closing them.
Begin.
What are they saying?
Just keep your eyes closed and ignore them.